Central 801, 804, 805, 802. Check one, bat one. 711 10th Avenue North for a structure fire. The complainant does not know what apartment it's coming from. She is seeing smoke rolling from all floors throughout the building. 711 10th Avenue North.
Central 801, bat one, on route.
Central, the unit's going to 711 10th Avenue North. The fire's in the laundry room in the basement, and there's a male stuck inside.
Central, do you know if he's stuck inside the laundry room, or is he just stuck inside a unit? If you could find out, that'd be great. If not, we'll deal with it.
Central, you're just running for
10th Avenue. 2.5-story wood frame. We've got smoke showing. People look like they're coming outside. That one is establishing 10th Avenue Command, Central Police Strike Chief, 2nd Alarm and Close General 1. 801 on assigned unit fire attack. 801 driver, you got a hydrant half block down directly to the east.
Rural Fire Channel 1 is closed to all traffic other than 711 10th Avenue North.
801, you copy fire attack?
Central 806 and Truck 1 respond to 711 10th Avenue North for a 2nd alarm of working fire. 711 10th Avenue North.
801 driver, you got a hydrant one block to the east.
Copy that.
804, bat one.
Go ahead, there's 804.
You're going to be search and rescue when you guys arrive. I think Underdahl's getting a good briefing from people who are on scene here. So you'll be search and rescue.
804 copies will be search and rescue.
Central truck one, sir.
Central 804 truck one.
10-4, 21, 51.
801 fire attack, this is command.
Go ahead, we're making entry.
Copy, do you know where the fire location is?
Northwest corner of the building in the basement.
Copy. 804 deep.
Go ahead and say 804.
Fire's northwest corner basement. You can start your searches based off that location.
804 copy.
Truck 1, this is command.
Go ahead.
Truck 1, I'd like you to come in and start assessing any ventilation needs. I'm going to assign you the ventilation group.
Truck 1, back.
801 driver, command.
Go ahead.
How's that water supply looking? Let me know when you got it.
Copy. I pulled to the hydrant to the east. Early hooked up to the hydrant, and I got to go back and make the test to the truck.
Copy, thanks.
Command, 804 driver. You want me to help 801 driver?
Okay, copy. Go ahead.
Command, we have a fan by the door. Let me know when you're ready to turn it in.
Command, this is visible fire from outside.
Repeat that. Is there fire from the outside?
I see no fire on the outside.
Copy that. We're in the basement. I think we got a good hit on it.
Copy that. Is it in the center of the building or which side?
I think it's in the center of the building somewhere. We came in the northwest corner.
Okay, we got the fan ready. Let us know.
10-4-2-10-7.
Truck 1, vent group, this is command.
Go ahead.
Let's not put that fan in until we know that we don't have fire pushing anyplace else. I'm worried if we put the fan in, we could push it someplace. I want to make sure they've got. I know it's probably not good conditions for them, but I just want to make sure we don't push it somewhere.
Copy that. We have just light smoke coming out the entry, and I think we got two crews inside right now.
Copy. Central, this is 10th Avenue Command.
10-4, do you need XL notified and Red Cross?
We'll take XL and Red Cross. If you can notify the Red Cross that we have this issue, I don't know yet what our displacement is, but we do have a multi-occupancy unit here. If I was to estimate, we probably have a building of about at least 20 occupants, unknown yet what, if or any, would be displaced.
10-4.
Central 802. 802, I'm going to assign you to fire attack with 801. 801 captain is the attacker supervisor. They are in the basement.
Copy.
805, this is Bowen. Calling units on scene, 805 has been assigned to RIT.
Copy, 805 assigned RIT.
Command, this is truck 1.
Go ahead.
Any idea where the tracked occupant was?
Central, this is command.
Command, go ahead.
The original caller that called it said they were trapped, did you ever get a location on them?
That caller was not the person trapped. He just heard that there was a male trapped inside of the laundry room on the first floor, I believe he said.
Copy. Truck 1, I'm guessing you copied that traffic. We don't know if there was technically a person.
Copy. I think we should assign some crews to search the rest of the building. We got some locked doors.
Copy.
801 driver.
Central 2 command.
And go ahead.
The caller stated that they think someone started the fire because they kept locking themselves inside the laundry room. That's the only information we have.
Copy.
802 driver, we'll be at the back door where the free connect is going in. We're waiting for you.
806 is on scene.
10421.
Command.
Command, this is all of us.
Yes, I'm going to assign you to the search and rescue group. The search and rescue group supervisor is the 804 captain. Their last known location was searching in the basement area.
10-4 search and rescue under 804.
Command, 801 driver, we have water supply established.
Copy. Go ahead.
Just an update here. I believe we're at Backroads. They're doing some overhaul right now. I don't know if we will really be able to ventilate this. We don't have enough of that right now.
Can you repeat what you needed about ventilation?
We don't have an opening in the basement. We're going to have to hold off on ventilation for now.
Copy. We'll hold off on positive pressure ventilation.
He broke up.